Okay, we're sitting down here with Buddy Morris. We came down, Dave and I came down to the Cleveland Browns facility, and for a number of different reasons. One of the big reasons why we came down here is Dave has had some knee problems and got tested, and we're going to show some rehab stuff. But before we do that, we're going to have Buddy here explain exactly what happened with Dave, and
Well, what Dave had done in the course of a box squatting workout, Jim, was as sitting back, he shifted forward slightly, which caused an anterior of the femur into the patella and the back of the kneecap. And what happened is Dave's kneecap laterally shifted slightly, but it shifted slightly just enough to cause irritation to the tissue around it, causing inflammation. Once inflammation sets in, you virtually shut down the VMO. We know that the VMO is a postural muscle. It is a slow twitch fiber group and responds very well to a limited number of sets but very high volume of reps. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you some simple exercises that we use with all our athletes as part of a warm-up before anybody gets under a squat bar to stimulate and activate their VMO, so it helps track and align the kneecap and protects that knee joint itself.
So before we get into this, would you recommend any of this stuff, not only with any athlete with an injury, but just basically any athlete in general?
Prevention. I would definitely recommend it for all athletes, because all athletes, because of the nature of athletics, with the intense acceleration, deceleration phases, in most speed strength sports that we see, are always prone to some type of patellofemoral problem. When the VMO shuts down, especially from heavy squatting with a close stance, or they get too deep, they can cause some stress to the patella, causing irritation to that, causing what they call patellofemoral problems. So what we're going to do is show you some simple exercises that we believe will help prevent any type of patellofemoral problem from occurring. It's just what we call here is TKEs. They are terminal knee extensions. They've been referred to as Peterson step-ups by other trainers. And we're going to show you just different number of variations to activate the VMO in the last 20 to 30 degrees of extension with different types of resistance patterns. Because you know that no matter what we do, the body is going to accommodate any type of exercise we introduce to it. So once the body stops learning, the body will stop growing.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Buddy. And let's go ahead and show the exercises.